Okay, last question.
LeBron, Shannon Sharp said that kind of what spurred that run in at halftime was him talking to Dylan Brooks, telling him he couldn't guard you. Just wanted to know if you had any words for Shannon.
No. I mean, I ride with Shannon 365 days, 66 on a leap year, 24/7. So that's my guy. So I always got his back. He got mine. So he can talk with the best of them, for sure.
Thanks, Elder.